is the compound. So far, so good. But once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. We get into the vault, no ma-
Control, hay un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos. Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Voy a dejar pasar. Clear. Go on. Go on.
Back on the inside, you know where the vault is, of course. Just remember, his personal bodyguards will not be fooled by your uniform. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Safe.
Why not ask the guard nicely for the key? Bulletproof, shatterproof. You will need the plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful. I promise, I will not drink this when you get it back to the sub, unless you want to, in which case, I will bring the caviar. We cannot risk using the truck again. You'll need to find another way out. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. Just because you're fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. Point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go. The plane you used to get here is still an option for getting away. Santos.